Welcome back to the channel. We're on another wander through Tentsmuir Woods. This time I thought I'd bring you along. Got another wee stove to try out tonight, so we'll get that done too. No bad place this, like. So we're going to try and get a good few miles in the legs tonight. Maybe stop for a wee brew, get the stove going. We'll bring you back. This spot would be great for a hammock camp. Can't say I've ever walked up this bit before. I've only ever camped to that side, towards the beach. This looks not bad, although quite a lot of widow makers like. Determined to get these miles in the legs like. Get the weight off for the summer. It'll make the big long hikes in the mountains so much easier. Right. I'll walk along this path, well, this trail a bit. I'll try and find a wee spot to get set up and have a brew, because I'm not wanting the light to disappear on us. Because let's face it, using the GoPro at night's no good, is it? Unless you've got a big torch or a lamp. Aye, so we'll get on about it and look for a wee spot to set up. Imagine that being your only water source. You take a filter death out of that and boil it. If you want to take a chance, like. But you just know it, eh? Whenever you put the video on, the video camera on, every dog in the woods howls. Sounds like there's about 10 of them over there. Kid you not, every time I find some place to set up and have a brew, there's dogs howling in the background. There's a load of sleigh dogs getting trained along there, for a couple of lasses, and they're howling. It's just no good for the footage, like. Can't hear dogs howling in the back of the videos. Just sounds terrible. So we'll just keep walking along here. See if we can get something. Perfect. We'll get a brew here before we go for a wander again. Right then, today's stove, it's a Swiss Meta 71, nice wee light aluminium thing, another wee eBay purchase, so it's a solid fuel tab, it's a solid fuel tab, it just sits in here, like that, set it on top, well your water, as easy as that. We'll get a go and see how it is, eh? Nice wee latte. You got nice. Leave no trace. Rubbish in your pocket. Look. Perfect. Get that off of there. We'll let that burn out. Brah. Nice wee lattie in the woods, eh? Nice wee lightweight stove this. Be good for hiking and that. Just a wee solid fuel tab. I'll put the weight of this here. Aye. We'll just let that burn out and we'll get on with the wander. Been a nightmare trying to find a spot to hay a brew. There's husky, like you said, there's huskies over there getting trained and well, like sled dogs, and they're howling through the woods, eh? Nightmare. Ah. This isn't a review or anything like that, this is just me hay a brew in the woods on my walk. Showing my different stoves. Before anybody starts about reviews, it's no review. I just like to use all my stuff. But we're going to finish this up and get going, so thanks again for watching. Like, subscribe, share, hit that bell if you want to see more of my content, and I'll catch you on the next one. Cheers.